He'll drink to old St. Paddy from a foamy Guinness tap.